Have you noticed that speeches vary from language to language? One way in which speeches, or presentational speaking, can differ is the use of rhetorical devices, like gesture and sequencing. When working on your own personal presentational speaking skills in the target language, you will want to be sure to use the nonverbal communication norms that are appropriate for the language you are learning. Three things to pay particular attention to are, number one, the use of eye cues. For example, how often does the speaker look up? How often do they use their notes or look around? Number two, pauses. When do the speakers pause to make a point? In some languages, this might be often, and in other languages, reducing the use of pauses can make the message seem more urgent. Number three, hand movements. How do people use hand movements to make a point? Do they raise their arms when emphasizing something critical? Do they hold out both hands, or do they keep their hands firmly placed behind a podium? As you practice your own presentational speaking, you want to be sure to consider the ways in which eye cues, pauses, and hand gestures might enhance the speech you're giving.